on, left completely exposed, and it made for a simple finish in the end.
And they need to get tighter.
And in with a real chance. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Over it comes.
That's very decisive goalkeeping. And an astute piece of defending. Are you...
Chance here. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
So 2-0 now. He's in behind. Can he convert? And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, Derek, he can relax now. He's got the hat-trick. Fully deserved. Well done indeed.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. He was in the right place to intercept. Bukayo Saka.
Jordan Ayew. A goal! An exceptional performance this. 4 to the good now.
We can take another look here. I'm sure the keeper is frustrated with the defending. Just afforded too much time in the box, and he's never going to miss that.
A lopsided contest. 4-0. Moving into the advanced position.
Super tackle, and they've won possession.
Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again.
Well, I must say, he acquitted himself well under pressure.
Dangerous looking through ball. And thumped away.
Disappointing pass. Might be onto something with that ball.
Dangerous looking attack.
Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet.
And a useful cross.
Can they cover up?
And very deftly cut out.
Well, we're all looking at the forwards to win games.
In with a chance. Keeper did his job to begin with.
Cuts it back.
The net is staring him in the face.
Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Nicely cut out.
This attack looks highly promising. Are you? And a very good challenge. Noble.
Chance to run at them.
And he got to it fairly easily. Being pressed and pressed high. Can he convert?
Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Ayew. Bukayo Saka. Well, he keeps going. It's opening up for them.
Oh, big opportunity! And the post getting in the way.
And winning it back. Noble. And an effective clearance. Ayew. Might really be able to trouble them here.
Oh, big chance. Oh, there it is. It's one goal after another. And it speaks to the quality of their performance.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him. Gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Disappointing pass. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man.
Can he make it count? And that is how to endear yourself to the fans in your debut.
Well, he's in dreamland. It's all going to... The plan and then some. Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and then the brute force and guile in equal amounts sets up the chance to score. And he doesn't disappoint, does he?
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Mount. Now with Abraham.
And he might be through here.
Well, nothing tight about that decision. Offside all the way. And intercepts again. Into the advanced position. Well, no way through. Once more, unable to hang on to the ball. It looks promising. Giving them a different option by moving in field. But it can't get through. He's in behind. And now it is there for him. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Well, I'm sure you want to see this again. Where is everybody? The defenders, nowhere to be seen. It's an open goal.
did well to win the ball back.
Benzema takes it forward now. And Benzema! Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Well, there to intercept. Well, they've given him too much space. Could play it in. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Real danger. And able to close down the shot. The outcome is a goal kick here. And the referee will go back now to the earlier incident. Yellow card it is. Well, it's a matter of remaining calm amid the pressure. Adama. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. And he's through here. Big chance it is. And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And a 2v1 is never fair. To be honest with you, the keeper's got no chance to stop this. It's lovely football.
Ashley Barnes. Disappointing for Kraken to give it away like that. It's with Barnes. Promising move this from the Krakens. And players waiting in the centre. I don't think in the grand scheme of things he's going to be terribly proud of that headed attempt.
Well, heading practice in training next week, that was pretty average to be fair.
Well, goalkeeping adventurism here. How about the cross? Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Dele Alli. Looks promising, this. And he read it well. Not a particularly strong challenge. Can they convert? And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance. Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And that eventually leads to what amounts to a simple task of rounding the goalkeeper. 2v1. There's only one winner.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Well, racing. Oh, big chance! Will he? Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Have they given him too much space? Crossing opportunity.
There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, look at it again. I do question the defenders, but let's give credit to him. What a wonderful solo effort. And he still has the presence of mind to finish it off. What a brilliant solo goal.
Ten minutes left for play in this match. And the Kraken's looking dangerous. Really nice ball. And he's in an offside position. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. James. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Promising-looking attack. And a throw-in it's going to be. Ashley Barnes. And a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. And he clears the danger. And able to get a body in the way. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Adama. And plenty of room in the wide area. And he's broken free. Oh, that is a majestic goal. Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, as we see again, that's how to score goals. Get the ball into the box from wide areas. And in the end, it's an easy finish. Lovely goal.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Disappointing pass. And 3 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Real chance. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like.
Well, here's the replay. He's got a bit lucky here, Derek. Straight down the middle, and the keeper calls his bluff. How has he not saved that?
Jack O'Connell. And there it is, the full-time whistle here.
much longer will you keep me on your chain? How much
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, thanks Derek, looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo, who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
Must take the lead here, and there it is, the opening goal. The ideal way to start.
Well, Royals get the ball rolling again. How will they react to this setback? Ilicic. The ball with Martinez. Mount. Well, they've lost the ball. Fabian, tremendously strong in the tackle. Are you? Well, it could be on for him here. And this time, it's in. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Saka. Are you? It's still there for him. He must finish.
And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
So, 2-0 now. Bukayo Saka. The danger here as he runs at them. Can he put it away? And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Saka. Abraham. Can he make it count? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. It looks promising. Ayew. And offside it is. He's given it away. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Can he put it away? In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. Three goals without reply. Are you? Bad pass. Ayew. Saka.
Oh, he's through here. And now it is there for him. Another goal. The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
A lopsided contest. 4-0. Fabian. Barella.
The visitors have had total control of possession and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning and that's...
He's in here. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Bernardo Silva. Can they keep it out? Well, they can keep possession now. So a throw in here. The inside route looks promising.
And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, Derek, he can relax now. He's got the hat-trick. Fully deserved. Well done indeed.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Barella. Real danger.
It might be. Attacking football at its finest.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Are you? Well, what can they do to stop him running at them?
Can he finish this? His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him. Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate. And then from there, the keeper had little chance. 2-on-1.
left completely exposed, and it made for a simple finish in the end.
Take it away. Makes the move to the inside.
There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, Derek, take another look at this now. There's nothing much, really, the keeper can do. It was good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
Martinez. A room to roam on the wing. All the way through to the keeper then. Saka. Are you? Well, they've given him too much space. Surely! Are you?
Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. But then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
And with that, the first half draw. Underway in the second half, and after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? And he's made headway! In search of space, cutting the ball back.
And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, as we can see again here, he knows exactly what he's doing and kids all the defenders with the cutback. And a 2v1 is never fair. To be honest with you, the keeper's got no chance to stop this. It's lovely football.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Iličić. And Bernardo Silva has it. Oh, surely.
And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Goal for the visitors. Number 20, Bernardo Silva.
And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Is it going to be? It has to be, surely. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Bernardo Silva. Save, but still a chance. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Throw-ins given. He could really get at the opposition. Opportunity it is.
And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment.
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
Manuel Lazzari. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward.
Abraham! There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, no stopping it.
He's in with a chance. Can he find the net?
Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
So the corner played into the box. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, no damage done. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack?
Real chance. Is it going to be?
And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, as we look at this again, the keeper's every right to ask where his back line was, but 2v1 in the end, he's thinking now, is he going to pass or go around me? He's got no chance. 20, Bernardo Silva.
Iličić. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Bernardo Silva. And he's broken free. It's opened up for him. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Fabian. Augello. Ayew.
It might be. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
And Bernardo Silva has it.
In with a chance. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really. But it's in the back of the net.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Barella. And they are on the move again.
Can he finish? It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Obviously, it's a tap-in, Derek, but it's the patience in the box I like. A predator's instinct, just waiting for the ball to come to him.
Just 10 minutes to go. Bernardo Silva. Chance for Bernardo Silva. He cuts it back.
Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Goal for the visitors. Number 9, Jordan Ayew.
Barella.
Tremendously strong in the tackle.
Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce?
A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Wasteful from the Royals.
Oh, he's through here. Can he find the net? And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Promising sequence. Chances on.
And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, in this replay, you're going to see a 2v1 against the keeper. How does that happen? He'll be asking his defence why he was left exposed. Nothing he could do.
Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 3 minutes to be added on. And he's through here.
Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Not a great pass. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's...
Sé que no estoy sola, me puedes oír.
Desde el otro lado de la galaxia, yo te traigo un rayito de esperanza. Aunque creas que ahorita no hace falta, por si acaso yo te quiero decir que no estás sola. Por eso digo algo. Cuando se muevan las olas, ya tú estés aquí.
Si a tus ojos no llega mi mirada, yo te soplo.